Hi Taurus, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Taurus, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. Taurus, we are picking few cards, guys. So these are for your general energies, Taurus. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys. So let's start with the general reading, guys. If you want more clarity in your situation, Taurus, I have a pick a card love reading right after this general energy. So you can stay tuned for that reading, guys. So let's see what are these cards here. We have 9 of Pentacles, 5 of Wands in reverse and 10 of Cups in reverse. So in your situation, Taurus, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship. You are happy about certain things. You have that emotional contentment, joy and happiness. Certain things are going very well. Maybe it may be your circumstance in work and you are happy for it, for the way things are. Maybe things are going as expected and you are getting the rewards you need. Maybe the lucrative returns are happening in your life today. And you are happy for it, guys. And also, in your situation, maybe it may be in your work or again it may be in your relationship, you are facing certain troubles also, guys. Maybe some minor delays or suspensions of projects, or if it is with this person you love, you are facing a lot of stressful situation, arguments and fights with this person you love. And maybe this person is not telling you the truth, what is there in their heart. Maybe they are not open to you. I see that maybe for some of you, you are in a new connection with this person. That is the reason they are not open. They are not ready for that open communication. Or for some of you, they do not trust you enough. That is the reason. Maybe they know you only for a few days now. Or for some of you, this person is hiding something. They have some hidden motives, guys. And maybe they are not telling you the truth. They have their own concerns and they have their own aspirations or goals and they want to achieve all that. Maybe that may be the reason they are not open to you, open with truth. They are not revealing the truth in their heart. So they are not communicating, going for that open communication. That is what is giving you a sense of sadness, stress, and you feel that you cannot rely on this person because they are not speaking the truth today. And you feel really sad because you are someone who is really open. You want an open communication, but they are not ready for that. And that may be the reason for troubles in your relationship, guys. So that is what I see, guys, with these cards. Let's see what is the card for your relationship. We have 3 of Wands. So it looks like you have achieved certain things in this relationship, but you are waiting. Maybe you are waiting to see what is this person's next move. Maybe you love this person, you love to be with them, and you feel a sense of happiness when you are with this person. But you are waiting for their response. What is their response? How they are responding? Maybe you are interested in them and you want to find out whether they are also equally interested in you, guys, Taurus. So let's see what is the card for your career situation. It is 4 of Wands in reverse. So though this card is in reverse, guys, it is a very positive card. And it means that things are going in a very positive way, progressing in a very positive way in your work situation, guys. And you are celebrating something, celebrating some positive progress in your work situation, Taurus. So that is the reading, Taurus. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity in your situation, you can watch the pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys, Taurus. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and this is your second card. Whichever card you want to choose, you can first close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. We will see what it is. I'll keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, we have the juniper tree. So with this card, guys, the energy is that in your situation today, guys, maybe you are feeling extremely guilty or responsible for certain things. Maybe it has happened in your life or certain circumstances that has unfolded in someone close to you. So, and you feel really guilty because you feel that you are the one responsible for those circumstances or the way things went. But in truth, you need not feel sad and stressed because it is not your making. And this is not your fault. And you need to understand that you are someone with a good heart. That is the reason you feel sadness for someone else's troubles or worries, guys. And you need to understand that you should not lose hope and keep doing the right things you are doing right now and being really compassionate. And you are someone really compassionate. That is what I see, guys. And this sadness or stress, whatever it is the making of someone, some kind of person. It may be a third party involved in your situation, in this relationship. So you are doing the right things, but you are taking the responsibilities for all the faults or mistakes that have happened. And this is the time for us to stop the blame game and shift our attention. So we need to be compassionate. We should not be impulsive. And when we are that way, we are going to get a second chance at our life, second chance in this relationship or in that particular circumstance, whatever has unfolded and whatever is stressing you today. And you need to understand that the truth in your situation will reveal itself, because we cannot hide truth for a long time, guys, whether it is our mistake or someone else's mistake. We can never hide truth, never bury truth. So that is the energy with this card. And we should not act out of our anger or resentments. We should always be kind and compassionate and be patient. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So for those who chose this card, the second card, let's see what it is. We have new life. So the appearance of this card in a reading just means that this is a very auspicious time for you in your relationship or any kind of partnerships you have taken up in your life. So it may mean even your business collaborations or a beautiful beginning in this relationship. So if you are already in a connection with someone you love, you are going to see positive transformation in this connection. You are going to experience more intimacy, harmony and vibrancy in this relationship, and you are going to feel a much more deeper connection with this person you love. And if you are single and if you are open to a new relationship, this is the time for a new beginning coming up in your life, guys. So you are going to find someone new and that relationship is going to be so fulfilling, filled with harmony, balance and sweetness of that togetherness, intimacy and that blessed understanding you both have with each other. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, it is a new beginning you are seeing in your life today. Maybe in your relationship or maybe in your work situation, whatever it is a very auspicious card, guys, and it denotes a new beginning and a new life. So that is the reading with this card, guys. I hope this reading resonates. If you like this reading, please like and comment. And if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.